morning. Authorities were called out to 12th and Woodrow Streets just before 5:30 this morning. They say Quanita Barker was pronounced dead at the scene. According to the report, the driver involved left the scene but later returned and spoke with officers. No charges have been filed yet as the investigation continues.